four things that we've got to do right away. I repeat, balanced budget now, not 10 years down the road like Obama and Romney are talking about. Jobs in America for American citizens first. I am the only candidate that has advocated a near complete moratorium on green card foreign worker admissions into this country until unemployment is under 5%. It makes no sense to bring in so many foreign workers when we need jobs in America for U.S. citizens first.